Is your family here? We never made it to Birmingham. They didn't.
I'm sorry.
Really? Rick?
I am. I lost people too. Lori. Shane. Andrea. Glenn. Negan killed him. Forced him to his knees. Bashed his head in right in front of me, in front of his pregnant wife.
He had a wife?
Not before. He met her.
And this?
Yeah. And this. She's the widow.
I lost my family. I lost my mind. I was in some tow trailer, slaving myself to death, waiting to become nothing. And the saviors, they found me. They thought I was worth a damn, worth bringing back with them. So yeah. Yeah, I'm Negan. To make it this far, this long, I had to be. Had to be something. Just like you.
We're not the same.
How's that?
Well, look at you.
Look at me? Look at us, Rick. Look at us. We're two assholes who'll do whatever we have to just to keep going. And the only difference is, I'm the one holding the gun. That doesn't make me any worse than you, Rick. That just makes me luckier. Because let's face it, if it wasn't me, if it was you holding the gun, I'd be brains out on the floor right now.
You don't know that.
And you do? Huh?
I know. I wouldn't want to.
Come on. Is that the best you can do?
I'd at least try to find another way.
Yeah, why? Because we knew each other for a few days back at the start?
Look, I know. I would
You want to know what I think? I think you can talk all you want. You can say all the words, Lori, Shane, Andrea, Glenn. And they're all dead. And somewhere along the way, Officer Friendly died right along with them. Just like I did. With them. That's what I know, Rick.
Wait, no! You good? That was...
I know who it was. Don't matter. Not one little bit. You find them guns.
They aren't here.
What?
He called the saviors back from the courtyard. We gotta get out.